morning, everyone. My name is Maronia. Today is 26th January. We are celebrating 73rd Republic Day. At first, I wish you all a very happy Republic Day. Republic Day is a national festival of India. On this day, the Constitution of India became into force in 1960. India became a secular and democratic country. On this day, we should always respect the Constitution. Republic Day teaches us live in peace.